住我哋咧，會為喺家鄉喺塔克羅班市嘅菲律賓朋友嚟到去祈禱。Now we pray for our friends who are residents of the Tacloban city. And we'll have Pastor Diane Rivera and some of our brothers and sisters from the Philippines to tell us what it is like, how it's like in the city over there.
Praise the Lord. Here are our sisters who represent those areas who are being hard hit by the typhoon Yolanda. In our places, like she is a sister from Tacloban, the worst hit area, and they are from Capiz, there's Samar. Yeah, they are in those areas, just very near islands and areas within that place, Central Visayas.
呢幾位姊妹佢哋嘅家鄉就係喺塔克洛班同埋附近周邊，可能係島嶼上面最受今次風災影響嘅地方嘅。
As of this moment, their place are very near. They are in the coastal areas, and
佢哋嗰個嘅家鄉嘅地方係喺沿岸嘅地區。
And when the water surge or the storm surge comes, and many houses were being carried away by the water.
當啲風浪衝到上嚟嘅時候，其實好多屋係俾水沖走咗嘅。
Many people were drowned.
好多人係被浸嘅。
Flood is everywhere.
周圍都水浸。
Bodies lie down in the street, and some are hanging in the trees.
有啲嘅屍體係喺個街嗰度，而有啲就可能掛咗喺個樹上面咁樣。
They lost their belongings.
佢哋喪失佢哋嘅財產。
Some of their relatives and loved ones were lost.
佢哋唔見咗佢哋嘅家人同埋佢哋嘅摯愛。
Some are still missing.
有啲嘅親人係仲未揾得翻。
Their houses were being flattened, and roofs were being blown away by the furious winds.
啲屋係整冧曬，而個屋頂可能係吹走咗。
Today they are still struggling.
佢哋今日仲喺嗰個地方度掙扎求存。
They are clueless on how to survive.
佢哋唔知道佢哋他日生存要點樣。
But today,
但係今日
，we are all gathered together to pray over.
我哋一齐嚟到聚集，去为佢哋嚟祈祷。
We are so thankful to God.
我哋好感谢神。
That we have sisters and brothers even in Hong Kong.
我哋喺香港里边有弟兄姊妹。
Who are being touched by what has happened?
被所发生嘅事嚟到去触动。
We thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts.
我哋由心底里边嚟到多谢大家。
And shall we just pray for us?Hallelujah. God, you are the source of our strength and hope. Amidst this turmoil and chaos that are happening right now in our native country, most especially in Central Visayas, particularly in Tacloban, Samar, Leyte, Capiz, and nearby towns of this province. God, we come to you.With faith in our hearts that you will hear our prayers. That you are the God whom we just trust in your mercy, knowing that your steadfast love endures forever. Lord, we come in prayer with all the Chinese congregation, Chinese community, Christian community here. As we stretch forth our hands towards these sisters,who represent the hard-hit areas of the typhoon. God, let your mercy be upon these people. Let your mercy and your compassion, Lord, be upon these people. Be upon these areas, O God. And we pray to let you continue to reveal, Lord, your presence in the midst of this suffering. that as they call upon you, you will show them, you will execute, and you will give them answers to their prayers. Be closer to them more than ever before. And we pray for your continuous guidance, divine protection in the name of Jesus for their families. Console and comfort them. Maybe they lost their loved ones. Maybe they lost their belongings. And they're clueless how to survive. God, you are full of mercy. But God, you are the God who never fails your people. And you are the God who promised us that you will never leave us, that you will abandon, that you will never abandon us, that you will never forsake us. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, envelop them with your grace. Envelop them with your love. And show them forth that behind this crisis, there is a miracle. Amen. That behind this crisis, there is hope. Amen. There is hope in you, oh God. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, God, let the people of these areas have that spirit of the conqueror spirit, the spirit to overcome, the spirit to press on and to hang on, Lord, that they will never give up. That you will be there for them, oh God, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we speak for all the Filipino people. We thank you, oh God, Lord, for the great manifestation of your love in our country. You have manifested, Lord, your love towards our country by bringing international, hallelujah, donations, oh God, overwhelming, outpouring donations, either in cash or in kind. Lord, thank you that your provisions are already there. Thank you for the international community. Thank you, world. Thank you, Lord, for all these people whom you are speaking through, oh Lord, to help us, to support us in this calamity. God, I pray, hallelujah, to bless them more. You said in your word that you will bless the, as you bless your people, you will also bless them. Bless these countries, oh God, in the name of Jesus. And we thank you. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen, amen. God bless and thank you.
跟住我哋落嚟会为救援嘅行动嚟到可以嚟到速速嚟到展开嚟到去祈祷。我哋会有世界宣明会嘅教会关系主任周永基先生咧嚟到讲解喺佢哋喺灾场嘅工作。We pray that the relief efforts will take place quickly, and we will have Church Relations Officer Mr. Chris Chow of the World Vision to tell us what they are doing in the affected areas. Mr. Chow, please.
弟兄姊妹平安。喺災難發生嘅時候咧，小朋友其實係受最大嘅打擊同埋個需要最大嘅，因為當佢哋喺災難嘅時候，佢哋嘅父母可能要有好多嘅功夫去到為其他的救援物資去到張羅，但小朋友很多時候在父母離開了他們的時候就心裡面有很大的創傷，可能不懂表達。我們在大家祈禱的時候，我們特別宣明會的同事帶來一些在災場災區現場所我們所得到的一些資訊和一些影像給大家去看一下他們的情況和我們的工作。我們有個 PowerPoint 下一頁是 PowerPoint 先的，我們看是的。其實在途中在相片中大家看到這位媽媽，其實她的眼神和小朋友的眼神其實都是很失去了希望，因為她們在風災過後一直都是缺水缺糧，這個小朋友已經是不能夠好像平時那樣有三餐溫飽，所以她媽媽都即很擔心。下一張，我們去到災場災區工作的時候都見到沿路的時候好多，這個是宿務北部的小朋友都站了出來寫了一些路牌需要幫助。我們再看下一張，是人都出來需要食物。其實政府本身可能有很多的公務員工作人員，但是他們自己都沒有辦法自己照顧自己，所以現在的需要都是他們要依賴一些救援物資去維生的。 宣明會在宿務的北部剛剛進行了一次的分發的物資，我們將一些的緊急的食物和一些衛生用品派到災民手上，透過貨車去運到宿務的北部。星期四我們完成了一個規模的一個派發的物資，給這個780個的受災的家庭，大概有4000個災民。其實從影像大家都看得到，英文救援這個字是 relief， 當一班的災民能夠從我們的手上得到這些物資的時候，你看到他們面上的表情其實都是 relief， 都是能夠釋放到出來。我們希望我們開展了的工作能夠繼續完成。現在我們知道在災區就這個的道路其實都很嚴重的受損，通訊也都是有障礙的，所以我們希望工作能夠繼續。From the pictures, you can see that mothers and children are very concerned and worried about their lives because they have not been eaten properly due to the food shortage. And you can see that from the roadside, people and children are raising their hand, make signage to beg for food and water along the road. They can only rely on relief support. And Rovision has just completed a well-organized and calm distribution of food and hygiene kits in northern Cebu. And you can see that after they have got the relief kits and materials, they have been much relieved. 現在我們很希望大家能夠看一段很短的影片，我們將派發物資的時候那些朋友，那些菲律賓的朋友的心聲，他們的多謝是給大家聽得到。那段片是英文的，我稍後再用中文介紹。
We are now in Tabobong, Cebu. This is one of the towns that have been hit. What we are distributing is it's a combination of the health kits and some temporary shelters and some blankets. The food that we're also distributing can be used by a family over a period of 3 weeks for a five-member family.
She's really happy that help came, and yeah, but she was actually praying that help will come so that their pain and suffering will be eased. I'm very thankful. I know that these relief goods will help us in for food, you know, our sustenance, and you know, for starting over. I have seen a lot of disasters, but I think this is the first time the world is coming together to help the Filipino people. And we're really thankful for that, for the prayers, for the support, even for the comforting words. It's very touching, and I hope people won't stop helping.
我們的同事帶來一個令到我們覺得很興奮，同時間也都很欣慰的，就是當我們去幫助菲律賓的人的災民的時候，他們真的確切地感受到我們的禱告、我們的支持，甚至是一句安慰的說話，都讓他們非常之感動。我們求主幫助我們繼續我們的工作，無論是哪個機構或者是在哪個地方工作的人，我們希望主加我們力量。現在我們先有一段安靜的時間去禱告，求主幫助我們的救援工作，也都保守受影響地區的生活環境，包括食物、食水和電力的供應。我們先安靜祈禱。創造天地的主，我們來到你的面前呼求，在我們感到絕望，在我們感到無助，當我們很無力的時候，我們來到你的面前，因為我們知道你是至高的真神，除你以外我們別無拯救。我們知道一切的問題都不比你為大，我們當見到很多災難發生的時候，我們想起你，因為我們知道你是我們最終的拯救。主啊，這一刻我們求你去紀念那些在風暴當中痛失家園至親的人，特別我們見到相片裡面那些小朋友，從他們的眼神我們見到他們的無助，我們求你幫助他們渡過這個難關。主啊，我們知道在菲律賓很多受災的地方的道路仍然都是被破壞，沒有辦法能夠暢通。主，我們求你的拯救臨到當中，讓到很多的道路被打通，交通能夠盡快被打通，讓到救援的人得著幫助，保護那些流離失所的災民，讓他們找到安身之處，讓到他們找到容身之所。 主，我们求你纪念到受影响地区的生活环境，我们见到很多缺粮缺水的情况。主，我们求你透过这些救援的物资，让他们得着饱足，让他们饥渴的生命得着你的供应。又求你尽快恢复电力的供应，我们见到很多时候在医院或者很多拯救的地方需要电力的供应。主，求你帮助，帮助我们同心合意在你面前祈祷，奉耶稣基督的名字，阿们。